is where you'd send them out if you're faking.
Yeah, there it is.
Pass is caught for the first down. How about that? I mean, you know they're faking. I mean, there's no reason to send them out. Unless you trust them more than your offense on fourth and eight right now. And Mike Vrabel gets everybody and watch as he throws.
Oh, you're looking past this as Mike Hurd.
I mean, it's a great throw. I mean, look at that design. I mean, that's perfect. And you just got a chunk play. Keep being. And you know, they know you're faking it. Or they're like, the percentages are so high there. You just had such a great play that you knew they were going to be in the big punt on defense. They were sure they knew the big punt on defense was going to be
shocking how open Hooker was. Knowing that was a possibility, eight for
everybody who fake punts basically runs a fake punt defense. So on defense, you're like, we're going to be safe. We're not going to let them. So we're soft. We're not rushing the punter. Well, there's still holes there. Look at the defense. You just got to find it.